Are you tripping over raised sections of concrete? Are you worried that someone is going to get hurt? If you answered yes, you are not alone. Cracks, tripping hazards, and raised hardscaping should worry Florida residents. When you notice cracks and tripping hazards, it means your large trees with invasive roots are starting to cause severe and costly damage to your property. The first signs of pending damage might be bare spots around your tree. Next, you might notice cracking around the driveways and sidewalks. You might even see cracking around your foundation and walls when trees root too close to your home. Protect your property and take action. Remove those trees with invasive roots and trim back trees that may be causing damage to your property. Call Walker Tree Service and schedule a free estimate. Let us help you eliminate that problem tree so you can relax and know your property is safe from further damage.